Welcome to our first visit to Wisconsin, America's Dairyland, situated on the shores of Lake Superior and Lake Michigan, and bordering Minnesota, Iowa, Illinois, and Michigan. The first area visited on this journey around Wisconsin will be the Burlington Northern and Santa Fe line that runs close to the Mississippi between Prescott and La Crosse. Heading north, we sample Progressive Rail operations at Norma, the Wisconsin Great Northern Tourist Line at Trago, and local freight in the Port of Superior. Next, we'll take in Canadian National trains at Fond du Lac and Oshkosh before focusing on Neenah. Staying with CN, we travel west to feature freight between Stevens Point and Spencer. Lastly, we return to a more southerly section of the BNSF route where we began the program, from Fountain City to just across the state border near Savannah, Illinois. Stabled in the woods, this SW-1 was formerly number 1616 with the Chicago, Milwaukee, St. Paul and Pacific Railroad, the Milwaukee Road. A -9-8 pair are overtaken by an SD-70i, an ES-44DC and a -8M with the full width body cowl. A pair of CSX SD-70 Max, numbers 4750 and 4710, are heading north with a train of autoracks. This is the beautiful view from Wyalusing State Park, looking down on the BNSF track crossing the Wisconsin River with the Mississippi in the background. A southbound intermodal has just passed through Prairie du Chien and is heading for Crawford and the bridge. Thank you for joining us.